Particle Detective by Bettersize.
My, my, my. Who's getting a new car? An EV car.
Yeah, me. A little gift for myself and eco-friendly to the world.
Well, I want an EV car too, but I worry about its electric range because I always drive a long distance.
Huh. If the energy density of the battery inside is low, its electric range is limited because the battery cannot store as much energy to support the EV for long distance.
I've done some research before and I got to know that the battery energy density can be improved by optimizing the particle size and shape with tap the density of anode material. Is that right?
The particle size and distribution of three anode samples were measured using laser diffraction with the Bettersizer F3+. Research suggests that the 20 micrometer graphite sample exhibits superior energy storage performance compared to samples ranging from 13 to 80 micrometer. Thus, according to the results, sample B and C have D50 values closer to 20 micrometer, indicating better energy storage potential than sample A. The Bettersizer F3+ can also analyze particle shape by using dynamic image analysis methods. Studies show that the circularity of anode material is positively correlated with its tap density, and the results show that sample B has a higher tap density and circularity than sample C and A. Therefore, considering all these parameters, indeed, sample B has the highest battery energy density and the best energy storage potential among the three samples.
But with which instrument can we get the tap density?
Hey. All the tap density results are measured by BeDensi Pro tap density testers.
So, Bettersize really offers a lot.
Yeah, so with all the theories, do you want to try and find out the electric range of my new EV car?
Absolutely. Come on, take a ride with me.